fits lots of cars too. It's really impressive.